What's up, everybody? It's Dr. GTA, and we're going to be doing a park ranger patrol in GTA 5. And I'm going to be rolling in this park ranger Granger, De Classe Granger, with ELS. I really like it. So I guess we're going to go ahead and get on patrol today. Hit like and subscribe if you want to see more of this. Now let's go ahead and head over to where we're going to be in the wilderness. Alright, it looks like I found a nice little spot to patrol, and I guess we're gonna go ahead and get into this now. Alright, let's go available for calls. Alright, let's see what we can get into here. Looks really nice. Crazy world here. The mountains look beautiful though. I want to get a pic with those mountains. It looks so sweet. Let's see, hopefully we get a nice call. Oh, we got an assault call. Better hurry up and get to that. Alright, let's see if we can get to this assault and help people out. We are in a rural state. Maybe there's animals involved. I don't know. Alright, let's get over to where we're going now. Where are we going? Alright, looks like it's just south of us. So we're going to go ahead and turn around here. It's going to be back down the... Come on, truck. You can make it. Let's see if we can get over there before someone gets hurt or before I slide off the road because it's horrible braking. This is going to be my last episode with this LSPD park ranger. If you want to see more of this, you're going to have to really request it because I think after this, GTA 5 PC is pretty much all that's going to be played. Everything's going to be done with that, analyzing it, everything like that. But I'm really going to miss this mod, and I really liked having fun with it. It was one of my favorite mods that kept my channel alive and kept everything going because no one knew how to do this or knew how to get this working. And yeah, it was just really fun. Hopefully, I wish I could have got more multiplayer with people, but every time I could get it working with other people, it wasn't stable, so I could never really get it working. Okay, I'm going to be on scene. I got two people fighting out in the street. Stop. Yeah, two females need some backup over here.
Sit.
Hey, yo, what y'all doing? Ladies, stop. Stop, lady. Lady, stop. Please, stop hitting her. Stop hitting her. I'm not going to hit you again. Stop hitting her. You too, stop hitting her. Oh, they hit me. Send me backup. I need a damn taser. Stop. I'm not going to ask you again. Don't move. Stop moving. Lady. I got one running on foot. Stop. Stop running. Stop running. Stop running. I'm not chasing you on this mountain. It's so annoying. Oh, you tricky little bitch. Come here. Come here. Come here.
Best of luck with the early heart attack.
That's what I'm saying. You don't even fuck around like that. I'm gonna need a prisoner transport for this lady. Alright, so there's one. Now let's get this other lady handled up over here. No backup, I guess. No backup's coming. Can I get some backup? Come on, people. Alright. Alright, so it started raining. So I'm putting my hazards on and my lights just to warn people if it's really, really nasty out. So let's go available for calls again. See what else we can get one time around. It's pretty much all I got. I don't really know what else to film with this. It's my last one. Someone wanted a fire department episode, but I really couldn't get that working. It's not as stable. Here is a plane flying really low. I don't want an assault. We just took an assault. See if we can get something else going on. Alright. Oh, we got it. Never mind. There's no way there'd be a shots fired call out here. It's insane. So head up here and see if we can get going. Everybody's driving real slow, which is good. I like to see people driving slow. I can, as a park ranger, I can actually pull people over on the road too, but nobody really knows that. And if you actually are part of the park ranger team, which is the game warden, you can enter people's house without a warrant. So it's pretty cool to be a park ranger. I tried to find park ranger peds, but I couldn't find any. And I also tried to find a lifeguard ped because I was going to do a lifeguard patrol, but that didn't work out. So. Oh, we got a stolen vehicle. Let's see if we can take this one. I don't know if you really would respond to stolen vehicles, but oh well. You know, it's worth the try. All right, I think they're back there. I'm just gonna follow this road back down the hill we were just on. Maybe we can find a. Got on his muddy hill. Hell yeah, let's hit this shit. Okay, can I go over this? Oh shit! Okay, I made it. Alright, let's see if I can find this vehicle. Whoa! Some horsepower. Alright, I see it's over there. I've never taken one of these vehicle calls before, so we'll see how this goes. The park ranger taking a vehicle call, especially with this big ass bitch I'm driving this thing. This thing is really crazy driving. It's not really good at turning, but it's really good at accelerating. Oh, I'm gonna let's see if we can catch up to that vehicle. Oh shit, he's hauling ass. Oh, one Echo 89. I got the vehicle. I'm gonna try to initiate a stop on him. It's gonna be a black. Four-door sedan. Let's see if I can come over. Can I get him pull over? They're failure to yield. They're not pulling over. Can I get an additional unit over here, a sheriff unit or something? Because he's not one to pull over here. Whoa. Pull the vehicle over. Oh, come on. Pull the vehicle over. Oh, 1050 with another vehicle. Let's see if we can get this vehicle stopped here. I need a backup unit.
I need backup ASAP.
Give me some backup units.
We can't stop.
Come on.
Send me all you got.
We need to get this vehicle stopped here. Great. Fuck it, I'm stopping this vehicle. Oh, 1050 with a vehicle. I'm gonna try to pin him in here. That was very, very dangerous. Stop. Oh, that was really bad. Got the vehicle, hands up. Got the vehicle, hands up. Fucking A. Are they gonna try to come back up this hill? I can't go down there. Let's see if I can get to them here. Change the weather. Alright, yeah, I got him sideways over here. Let's see if I can get him out of the vehicle. What are you doing? Get out of the vehicle. Get out of the vehicle. I'm gonna try to pull him out. Get out of the vehicle. Get out of the vehicle. Can you get out of the vehicle? Fucking dumb bitch. Fuck it. Done.